We now discuss the solution of a problem from the section statistics. The problem is based on the concepts of frequency and median. The problem has appeared in JEE main examination held on 25th July 2021 in the session 1. The problem is, consider the following frequency distribution. The class 10 to 12, wherein the frequency is alpha, class 20 to 30, frequency is 110, 30 to 40, frequency 54, 40 to 50, 30, 50 to 60, beta. If the sum of all frequencies in is 584 and the median is 45, then mod of alpha minus beta is equal to. Let's now discuss the solution of the problem in detail. This is the frequency distribution given to us. Now, we prepare a table where the first column is class interval, the second column is frequency fi. So 10 to 12, the frequency is alpha, 20 to 30, the frequency is 110, 30 to 40, the frequency is 54, 40 to 50, the frequency is 30, 50 to 60, and the frequency is beta. Capital N denotes the sum of all frequencies, that is sigma fi, that is equal to alpha plus beta plus 110 plus 54 plus 30, that is summed up to alpha plus beta plus 194. It is given in the problem, the sum of all frequencies is 584, that is N is equal to 584, but N is equal to alpha plus beta plus 194, that is equal to 584. So alpha, therefore, alpha plus beta will be equal to 390, and this is the first equation connecting alpha and beta. We want to find out mod of alpha minus beta using the other given information. Now, this is the table we have already seen. We have the formula for the median, that is equal to L plus N by 2 minus C whole by F into H. What are these parameters? Given the median is 45, and therefore the 45 belongs to this class interval, and that is why this will be called as the median class. 40 to 50 is the median class because 45 belongs to that class interval, and N is given to be the sum of all frequencies, that is equal to 584. L, the lower limit of the median class. The median class is this, the lower limit is 40. So this 40 is L. F, the frequency of the median class. The median class is 40 to 50. The corresponding frequency is the 30. And C denotes the cumulative frequency of the class just preceding the median class. And the median class is 40 to 50. And the cumulative frequency, so add these frequencies, alpha plus 110 plus 54, cumulative frequency of the class just preceding the median class, and that will be alpha plus 110 plus 54, that is alpha plus 164, that is C. And H is the width of the median class. The width of the median class is 10. Now let's now compute. And this is the information we have already written. And C is alpha, plus 164 h, the width of the median class. Now we will substitute in this formula, the median formula. So that is median, that is equal to 45, though this is 45, is equal to L plus n by 2 minus c whole by f into h. L is 40, n is 584, c is alpha plus 164, f is 30, h is 10. So substitute all of them. So this is the thing. Now send this 40 to the other side. Then on the right hand side you will have 5. Now here 10 threes are 30, that is 1 by 3. So this 3, send it to this side, then it will multiply. 3 5s are 15. So 584 by 2, 292 minus alpha plus 164, and 3 5s are 15. So this is the one. So when you simplify, you will get 128 minus alpha is equal to 15. This implies alpha is equal to 113. Let's call this equation 2. We already have the equation 1. Alpha plus beta is equal to 390. From these two, we will get beta is equal to 277. We want modulus of alpha minus beta. That is, modulus of alpha is 113 minus beta is 277, that is equal to 164. So that is our answer. So that is the discussion of the solution of the problem from the section statistics, and the problem is based on the concepts of frequency and median. I hope that you have understood the solution of the problem. And go on working out some more problems related to frequencies and median. And I wish you all the best. Thank you.